space, flicks it forward. Real opportunity here. Sakamoto! Makes it two! Doubles the...
Some great understanding between the Albirex players conjured a great opening for Kazuki Sakamoto. Minutes into the game, and Albirex creating their first chance of the night. A quick counter sees Bruno Castanera with a clear sight at goal. Not good enough though. Before the break, Yuki Ichikawa linked up with Itsuki Yamada. Shingo Suzuki then sent in his cross, and Sakamoto brought... Thank you. This understanding once again created a goal-scoring chance for Shingo Suzuki.
In the 80th minute, Bruno Casanera made inroads down the left before cutting the ball back to the centre, and Shingo Suzuki made no mistake.
Sato next started a move, linking up with Tatsuya. Sakamoto then combined with Shingo, who made it 3-2 for the White Swans. The late show continued for Alvarez as they sealed the win 5 minutes before.
An absolute stunning strike from all of them.